windmill will raise water, so why shouldn't it raise an airplane? Perhaps that's what Mr. Jonathan Caldwell thought when he designed and built this contraption, which is being shown to the public for the first time. The mill wheels going round are supposed to represent the flapping wings of a goose. The wheels turn all right, but it just won't leave the ground, not even when they drag it. It moves, though. A good idea just the same, Professor. Better luck.